is up, you guys, and welcome to a new video. In this outfit, I am wearing a black movement bra from Aloe. Also, these are my Adidas NMDs. And then for my leggings, I'm wearing the high-waisted modal legging, also from Aloe. I really like this outfit for dancing and for the gym. So anything and anything it works for. And it's cute, so you can get away with it. Yeah, don't ask what I just did right there, but it happened. This is my second outfit. These leggings are from Aloe again, and they're the high waist bandage leggings. I think these ones are actually my favorite, so yep. And then these are my shoes from Nike. They're the Roshe Runs, and I've been wearing these for like 2 years. That's why they're a little dirty. And then this is the same movement bra from Aloe that I was wearing in the first one. And I really like the back of this because it's like casual in the front, party in the back. Now on to the third outfit. These leggings are from Aloe. They're the interlace leggings. I really love these ones. I'm a fan of white leggings. Then this top I've worn like 2 years ago. It's from Coral, and I really love the top. And then the same Nike shoes. All right, now for the fourth outfit. I actually cannot find my tag, and I can't remember which leggings these are, but I'm wearing that same coral top again. And I know that these leggings are just super cute. Again, they're super thick and nice for running and dancing, super stylish, and then the same Nike shoes. Now for this outfit, I am a huge fan of these biker shorts. Any type of biker shorts are my favorite. These ones are from Aloe. They're the high waist lush short. And then my top is from Adidas. I've been wanting this top for like 2 years, and I finally got it. And these shoes are from Adidas, the same NMDs I was wearing earlier. And I just love the Adidas logo all over the side of the sleeves on this one. I really love this long sleeve top. They actually sent it to me by accident, and I was like, oh, okay, but it's the Haze long sleeve top. I really like the color on me. And then my jeans are from Fashion Nova. They're just white jeans, and I think I actually cut the holes in the knees to make it a little cuter and fit me better. So I really like these jeans and this outfit in general. And for my last outfit, it's all Fashion Nova. I love this top. I love any crop tops, especially if they have long sleeves with them. And then these are my jeans from Fashion Nova. They have a lot of holes. It's super cute. And then my shoes are from Sam Edelman. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Bye!